Mr. Best, MMA Manor here at FightStar Championship 9. I'm here with Cheya Saleem, who was victorious today. So, how did the fight go in line with your expectations? Like, what were you expecting?
You know, Jack Young is a tough guy. That was his sixth pro fight. I'm only my second pro fight.
Yeah.
And I had my first tough fight against John Shink, who's there. And I expect a tough fight. Nobody else wanted to fight me. I don't know why.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, I expected him to be a good grappler. You know, he took me down many times, but mm-hmm. I stayed calm. And then when I capitalized with my striking,
mm-hmm.
I trained hard for this fight. And that was it.
Yeah. You spot the London Shoe Fighters party today, man. Because I think he's the only one of the London Shoe Fighters that didn't win. So you stopped their little streak that they were having today. What are you planning on next?
You know what? I respect any team, and we all go in there and we fight hard. You get me?
Mm-hmm.
It's not easy sport, man. Like, you go to so much, and I respect them all. I respect Jack Young for taking the fight. And I lost my first pro fight, and my ever fight I've lost against Zhang Shink.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I can get a rematch there and smash him as well. You get me?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. How many more fights are you looking to get him this year?
You know what? It's like I've come to a point where I think, why am I even doing this? You get me? Like, the enjoyment has gone out of the window for me. It's like, I don't know.
What's that down to, do you think?
It's the money. Like, I know I'm just starting pro, but there's fuck all in this. Like,
mm-hmm.
I paid for all the things that I paid these last few days, man. I've lost money, even though I'm getting a little purse. I've lost money, so it's all passion, and mm-hmm. I can't work because this full time, and it's very difficult. If the money was a bit better,
mm-hmm.
even, like, then there would be a bit of hope, but there's only money at the top. And who says he's gonna have to make it? You know, that's why a lot of guys quit.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I understand. Okay, have you got any sponsors or anyone that you want to shout out?
I don't got any sponsors. I just do this by myself. Yeah, sponsor me, man. You get me? If there's any sponsors, you know, I'm not very out there. I don't like to. I'm a proud guy. I don't like to ask for help. You get me?
Yeah, I understand.
Yeah, but if there's help coming, I would never say no. And I'm more than happy than to represent people.
Of course. Have you got any social medias that you want to shout out?
No, but I want to thank Ash, Bass, Cage, Canby, you know, just the normal guys. That was on my team, Fearless, all my mates, everyone. You know, this fight, I just wanted to win to prove, you know, like, I'm not a bum, like, I'm still good.
Yeah. Okay, fantastic. Well, thanks very much for that. Really appreciate it, man.